New at noon, Apple will pay $14.6 billion in back taxes to the Irish government. It's the biggest single bill for corporate tax avoidance in European Union history. The ruling from the EU ends a controversial sweetheart tax deal, which allows Apple to pay just 2% corporate tax in Ireland. The typical headline rate is 12.5%.